It's Kanai Nicole and I'm back with another video. Today I'm gonna be doing a Shein try-on haul. I got bathing suits, dresses, shoes, everything. My first item is this dress. It do show your boobs, but I'm gonna cover them up. But it's very see-through. But this is a, I wanna say it's a large. I'm 5'3", I'm 190, probably more. Another dress like that, it's just in a different color. It still shows skin, show your booty, it shows everything. Bathing suit, it shows everything. So mindful of that. I got this swimsuit cover up. I thought it was more tidy, but it's a large, so maybe I could have got it. This cute dress, it's just a dress. I don't know where all the other strings are supposed to be going, but it's super cute. Cute. Okay, this is a four-piece set. I really don't know how to put this. It's a shirt. I don't know. But the top is cute. It's and then it's a bottom. You know, it's a little skirt. Super cute. I love the orange. These sunglasses from Shein too, as well, to go with it. It didn't come together. I found the sunglasses, but. Super cute, brightest, and it look good on dark skin. And another little cute dress. Just simple. The material on this is actually very, very up there. Like, she didn't got another dress. It's cute, I just don't know how these supposed to go. And it's from like the Shein Skag, it's been the collection, and I feel like that stuff is a bit better quality. And it's a large, and I can't really zip this up. So, okay, this was supposed to be a dress like that, but I could wear the dress too, but I was thinking about probably to wear with these pants. And make sure I have a booty. And that's about all for the shoes. I can show you the glasses I got. I got these ones. And I got the orange pair that look exactly like these. And I got a lot more stuff coming in from Shein. So I'll probably do a more haul. That's it. And I'm out. Oh. Let's try it again. And I'm out.